The Vikings united. And so quickly. Now they turned their attention to us. I left some of my Blackstones in control of their shipyards at Valkenheim. Stigander, their new Jarl, set out to take them from us.
There are traditions among our people that run deep as stone. Our shields are as versatile as they are strong. Our swords are lethal, simple and ancient design. And a leader who does not lead the charge is no leader at all. We are called Warlords, a name that is earned. We are the shield of our people. We would need ships. And I had been out of action for long enough.
Odin's beard.
These Blackstones had done a poor job of fortifying our defenses.
Where's the damn gate?
I needed to get that gate open, and fast.
The Eos fides me, Ilik! At Pugnam Farabe!
Give me some.
The Vikings had built up their settlements and shipyards over decades, centuries. It took a little more than a year for it all to fall into disrepair. The Vikings like to tell stories about why they decorate their ships with monsters. But the simplest explanation is the best one. They do it to frighten their enemies.
I almost pity those knights.
Odin's beard.
Those Blackstones had quite a haul. Where did these come from?
Samurai ships, washing up all summer long, full of this chunk.
The samurai!
They're weak. We outnumber them 10-1.
And they've had a good year! We're gonna need a fleet. It was time for a raid.